Every actor has a sparkle of talent. You just need to find the right role. It's a letter from Sam. I hope he's okay.
Sam knows how to save his daughter, but he needs my help.
Thank you for coming. I've learned of an artifact called the Crown of the Raven King that is said to grant wishes. I could use it to get Stella back, but it's kept in the King's treasury. The entrance is somewhere around here. I've been searching for hours. This image of the area might help, but it's ruined. Perhaps the reagents of my saddlebag could help restore it. Could you give it a try? Crown must be up there. Wait, throw a stone to check for traps first. Something's behind the waterfall. Thank you. wish for my daughter back.
What have I done? My father sacrificed himself for me. He knew better than most that all magic has a price, especially the Raven King's. Please help me find my mother. She told me lots of fairy tales and legends as a child. She may know how to save my father. Our estate isn't far, just across the bridge.
This is private property. Get out of here!
Ronald? Ronald! It is you!
Stella?
Ronald, you've grown up so much while I was gone. We have so much to discuss. But right now, we're looking for my mother. My father is gone, and only she can help.
Arabella left home soon after Sam went looking for you, but she was corresponding with someone before she left. Maybe her letters hold a clue to where she went. Watch out for traps, though. Fulton is on the other side of the lake. You get the boat while I get the oars. I'm afraid I have to stay and guard the house. Please come back safe and sound.
No! Go away! Thank you. I'm so cold I can't feel my hands. I'll get sick if I don't warm up soon. There was a bag on the boat. Can you look inside for tea? This is the tea my mother used to make for me. Thank you again. There's a raft caught in the reeds here. It can get us to Fulton if we fix it.
Thank you for bringing my daughter back. I'd almost given up hope. Now we have to help Sam. There's a book in the city with the legend of the Raven King. But you need a special pass to get into the city after sunset. And those pesky squirrels stole mine. Stella and I will try knocking on the gate while you find the thief. Shoo! Oh, give it back! The ravens tore three pages out of the book. It's as if they're trying to keep us from following the legend. We need those pages.
time ago, there lived a sorcerer called the Raven King. He was selfish and heartless, committing evil deeds for his own pleasure. Many heroes tried to stop him, but the sorcerer was too cunning. He offered them gifts with a curse that held them in his thrall. Nothing could shake the Raven King's hold on the heroes until their families came for them. The love of their wives, daughters, and sons broke the curse.
We can do this. We can rescue Sam from the Raven King together. We need to get to the treasury first. Let's go. Father, please come back to us. I know you're still there, Sam.